I was about to end it, but I guess the ending ended me. So welcome back to Tales of Vesperia. As I said before, we were going to Miorzo. We found where we can go to Miorzo after dealing with Pharaoh and what all that went down after Judy woke up. So let's go to it.
Did you find out anything?
We've got a lead in a place called Agathor Forest.
I'm pretty sure it's on the west side of Hippionia, to the south of here.
So, Miorzo's in that forest?
No, but a door is.
Huh? A door? What do you mean?
There's a door there that leads to Miorzo.
We were told the bell that opens the door is hidden in a cavern on a shore in Hippionia, where red flowers bloom.
It'd be fastest to just go and check it out.
First, let me rest.
Perhaps we should get some rest before leaving?
But
we don't really have a choice.
All right, then I'm gonna walk around town and search for clues about the treasure.
Hey, hold it, you should really... She's gone already.
She wastes no time.
Anyway, once we've gotten some rest, let's go look for that cavern in Hippionia.
So we're reuniting with most of the party.
So, Patty, did you find any clues about the Maristella?
There were a lot of books, but none of them were about Eifried.
Well, duh. This city only has books about Blastia.
Oh, well. Looks like I'm just gonna have to keep searching for clues with you guys.
Did you just say Eifried?
Huh?
Oh, boy.
Hey, you. You that girl they've been saying is Eifried's grandchild?
Just say yes.
So, you neither admit nor deny it. And I guess it must be true. Interesting. So you're the grandchild of that bastard who disgraced the guilds. You just look like a regular brat to me. Why don't you say something? Can't even defend your own grandfather? Oh yeah, I guess that's something no one could ever defend, huh? Considering all the nasty stuff he did.
How can you say such horrible things?
How? Well, because it's the truth. Hey, wait! You guys must be Siren Fang's newest guild members, right?
Siren Fang? What?
We're Brave Vesperia!
Brave Vesperia? What a funny name. What kind of a guild is that?
Well, it's, you see...
We're a random co-op. There you go. We are Brave Vesperia, a.k.a. Random Co-op. Which is a bunch of people just together for a solid purpose. That solid purpose means if you don't back the fuck up right now and apologize, we all eight of us are going to whip your ass collectively.
Why? You're going to give us some good jobs if we tell you?
I don't have any jobs to give shady thugs involved with Eifried like you guys.
Shady! Oh, wait, Shady!
Brave Vesperia, huh? It's good for nothing trash like you who've been tarnishing what it means to be a guild.
You're the good for nothing trash who's been tarnishing the name of the city.
Ooh! Rita with the burn!
You're Rita Mordio?
You know, she's one of us.
Looks like there's a lot more vulgar pieces of trash than the last time I was here.
Ooh, the savagery is real.
Jeez, it'll be a real nuisance if anyone thinks I'm associated with you. Let's get out of here.
Wait!
Bye.
Oh? Was there something else you wanted to say?
No!
But what are we gonna do? I'm pretty sure that guy's gonna spread rumors.
I don't care. If that's the kind of thing that could destroy our guild, we would have been finished a long time ago.
Yeah, we should just let people say what they're going to say.
You know, because they're idiots.
Wasn't our destination ashore in Hippionia where red flowers bloom?
Ah, yeah.
Then let's get going.
Don't worry, we got your back. It's good, yeah, it's good. Pretty much, Rafe's Fair is full of badasses, that's all. I heard things. Please, that one question, and that one question alone. Again, what has Flint said about me? Even if I wasn't recording this, I would be doing this. It's like, say, the Jigsaw puzzle. It's like painting. As you can tell, that's what it looks like. This is what it looks like. You are painting a picture of the world. So what I'm doing for the most part is just that, just painting an entire picture of the world. Let's see. The Denounced Girl. Early this morning, as Brave and Spirit prepared to depart Ospio, they encounter a member of Woundsgate. The Guild member did not think very highly of Ifrit's granddaughter, Patty, and showered her with insults. The members of Brave and Spirit came to her defense, and the Guild member eventually left, ejected. Unfortunately, the damage had already been done. As a usually cheerful and upbeat Patty couldn't help but show her discontent after all. Humans built anything here. Judy, do you know anything about this place?
No, to me it looks like it was formed naturally, rather than made by human hands.
There's nothing anything here, from the looks of it. Well, let's have a look around at least. It's a point of interest to be certain of. You know what's funny? You couldn't see it on the world map. However, from this angle you could. You would never know that would exist because of that. Now let's mark this Pharaoh's Crag. capital.
This'll make good practice. Don't get cocky. Oh, Caprice, that innocent daughter!
Still rather wondering where the hell is this place. See, you're finding me in my natural element to where exploration just makes me really stay in porn. All you're doing is looking around for this one place that you've never heard of before. Thing I feel I need to do.
fast travel back to... Ospiel. We're actually gonna stop here, and in the next part, I should be able to find out where the hell this place we're going to. So stay tuned, more of Tales of Vesperia right after this. Thanks so much for watching.